Everybody told me gem stuff's dangerous. I guess I didn't believe it until now. Dad always seemed apprehensive, and now he's really freaking out. What do I do? I don't want that for you. Everybody tells me life is precious on the planet Earth, and that means you, and I have to protect you. What if somehow you get hurt? What would I do? I don't want that for you. Ooh. 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 What am I going to tell you? You're better off not knowing the trouble I'm in. I don't want you to worry about what I've just seen, about where I've just been. You don't have to be a part of this. I don't think I want you to be. You don't need this. You don't need me. Whoa, whoa. Some say I have no direction, that I'm a light-speed distraction, but that's a knee-jerk reaction. Still, this is the final frontier. Everything is so clear. To my destiny I steer. This life in the stars is all I've ever known. Stars and stardust and infinite space is my only home. But the moment that I hit the stage, thousands of voices are calling my name. And I know in my heart it has been worth it all of the while. And as my albums fly off the shelves, handing out autograph pics of myself, this life I chose isn't easy, but sure it's one heck of a ride. At the moment that I hit the stage, I feel the universe calling my name. And I know deep down in my heart I have nothing to fear. And as the solar wind blows through my hair, knowing I have so much more left to share, a wandering spirit who's tearing its way through the cold atmosphere. I'll fly like a comet, soar like a comet, crash like a comet. I'm just a comet.
Lisa Carew, can this be you? What kind of man is this you've taken? Can you not see the kind of life that this would be? You are mistaken. Time to awaken before it's too late. Before you forever determine your fate.
But Simon, you knew I had to be free. What I choose to do is decided by me. Ever since my mother died, my father, bless his darling heart, has treated me as though I'm still a young child. Maybe his idea was just to wait until I grew up and then look at me and hope that I'd be her. It's easy to accept that from a father. He'd rather things remained the way they were. But when it comes to marriage, I must pick whom I prefer. I'm not the weak young thing you're seeking, Simon. Someone 17, obedient and sweet. I am not the protege to waste your time on. I'm complete. eyes I see what I am meant to be.
Lisa, listen to me.
Simon, enough. There's nothing more. Don't be a bore. You have your answer. That's how things are. We'll always be. You had your chance with me.
Someday you'll regret what you just said to me.